Trevor! Shit, are you okay? I saw the plane go down.
I survived, and Lizard Army didn't do so well, so that's something.
Ah, thank God! The fuselage went into the Alamo Sea. You might be able to salvage the hardware with dive gear or something.
Ah, good idea! But it'll take time. Tell Oscar he ain't getting these guns.
Okay, look, I gotta ask. Are you in with the federal government? An agent, Sanchez, was round here saying you and Michael had to meet his supervisors at the garage. The cook site.
Fuck, I gotta do this, okay? But I'm using them, all right? They ain't using me. Let's make that clear. It's just a robbery. Oh! Fucker!
Crap!
Jesus! Damn. I don't need to blast the bottle yet.
Sweetie, I'll see you next time, all right?
Bye.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're at Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
On me and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
You out of business, motherfuckers! Ah! Any more you bitches wanna get in my way? Where's Enzo? If I have to.
Enzo's gonna have so much balls for this.
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers.
Taken care of, but man, that shit went south.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.